is nice of you to drop by.
Stop, I'm rather your never fully dressed without a smile. I don't need anything but her.
Listen, Mr. President, why don't we bury the hatchet and you and Mrs. Roosevelt come over for dinner when you.